Stocks rebound after yesterday's 3-2-1 PT plunge. CDC advisors weigh J&J COVID-19 vaccine. Biden's economic record defies Republican predictions.